the Angels. Vanessa here from AngelRose Science here on YouTube. And I'm here today with day 6 of the 25 Days of Christmas Tags with CARA Brandon. So if you join her group, which I will link everything down below in the description box, you will find this here. It's her QR code. For the printables, or as I, yeah, okay, let me see here, for every printable that you'll be seeing on my channel, this is the QR codes for it, and what I'll do, since she has it on all of the, printables, I will hold it up to the camera, like so, and I will also have it as a for a picture in the video, okay? So, we're working with day 6 today, and this is the printable for day 6 right here. Let me see, let me find something to put this in before I lose it. We have a pocket. I will call this a journaling card. We have two panels here. We have a guest check here. The word December, Christmas days. And we got some little kids over here. So, I already have it cut out. So, we are going to work with this and see how it goes. Now remember, these are all tags for the whole 25 days, y'all. Let me see. I have some stuff stuck in my little pocket here. Okay, we got everything. Okay, so, let me see here. We're going to get this scoreboard. And we're going to get our score tool, which I use either a bone folder or I use a dotting tool. And we're going to score the lines here. Remember, I'm just doing it on paper, so I have to be careful scoring. I don't want to put a hole in my papers. Okay, so we have a pocket here. We're going to put that to the side, and we're going to fold this up. Now, I'm going to get my rollie, and there. Now, we can fit this right here, and we can put this right in here, okay? And then I have an idea for these, okay? So let's go ahead and glue this on. Whoops-a-daisy. There. There. We have that, did it. Now, I'm not inking any of these because once I have them all done, I have an idea. So now, I'm going to make sure I have some room to open this with and stick my guest check in here. Now, what I'm gonna do is put this here. We're gonna do Christmas days. And then we're gonna put this right here. Okay. We can take this and put one of those over here. Yes. Okay. Let's get this done. And we're gonna spread that glue. Okay. And then we're gonna start with this. What I'm gonna do is put the little kits first and then put Christmas days later. Okay, we have that. Now we're going to do Christmas days. There. Let's roly-poly that. And then I'm going to put this one down here. So we can still see a little bit of the doily and the pocket here. But we still have this one. Can we put that? Okay. I have from the other days. Let's see what I can put on the guest check. Okay. We can put her. And then we can put the word Christmas Eve. Okay. Okay, that's going to be that. We're going to put this in here. Put all this back in here. Okay. I'm just going to dab my glue. Put that up here. And then I'm going to put this one on there. 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 So now we got that done, and this is day six. So I'm going to find my day 6 label here. And we got day 6 right there. And we're going to attach it with a tiny little paper clip here. Like so. And I'm going to go in, turn this over, and clip everything that is overhang. Okay. There we go. This one can be trimmed a little more. There. So, this is day 6, and I want to thank you all for watching. Please like, share, and comment, and if you haven't done so already, please hit the subscribe button and subscribe, and don't forget to hit the notification bell to get notified of when I go live, when I do a premiere, and when I upload new content. Please be kind, be caring, be positive, be crafty, be safe, and I will see you all in the next video and on the flip side. Bye-bye for now. Happy crafting on a budget. Happy everything on a budget. Bye-bye.
Be